Ladies and gentlemen, the man who is just like, I think I said it when I introduced him. This guy, this brother, this icon, a lot can be said. A lot we take from his craft. I just like how all of us have this distorted idea about who he is. Mm. And it works. We can't help it. Mm. I don't blame anybody who has a distorted idea about Israel Matseke Zulu. Because that's what you see. And Abaka Zulu, I ask myself, when you watch this man, because the Zulu, you see, when you talk about royalty, Zulu, I don't care if you Zulu, I say Alex, or Zulu, I say Limpopo.
You are royalty.
You royalty, mm. Period. And I'm not going to say anything because Bone Production is doing a good job with Shaka Lembe. Okay?
Yeah.
But we need a savage. I feel like we need a crazy savage.
We need a villain.
We need a villain. I don't know when they're going back in production, but we need a villain. And let me tell you something, man. I have a script that I want you and I to have lunch over. But I'm not going to talk about it now.
Yeah.
Where I want to catch up, because everybody heard a bit of you surviving at the age of 12, stealing a car and escaped prison. But what was your name?
Okay, fast forward because we don't have time.
Yeah.
My story is very huge. It's many stories in one story. So, I was arrested the last time, 1995. 25 October.
Sure.
Went to Sun City. That's when I was sentenced.
Okay.
Mankula, Bugi Pumangena, Ntola, Pumangena, Pumangena. But finally, when I went to imprisonment, it was 1995. I was arrested for Imotezi 3, and then because I had a previous conviction, circa 1990, for housebreaking and theft. So in front of the law, I plead guilty before I plead guilty. Mangaboshwa manje for theft, I go forever. I was told that.
Sure.
I'm considered as a professional thief. Okay, Johannesburg prison, I went to Modapi, draft.
Epinoni.
Transfer, yes.
Yeah.
Modapi, I played soccer. I play for a number one team in Modapi, Foslo United. I'm a goal scorer, a super sub.
Yeah?
Yes. I grew up with soccer. Tenai soccer, it was a religion. It's not a sport.
Sure.
It was compulsory. In Kule, Pansgobu Shakes Kumwan, in Kule, Abu Brian Baloi.
Yeah.
My money was my classmate, my money Piri. Mm. Ndalili Play Plum, Ndalili City Wanderers, Form Scarf, Black Hearts, Happy Hearts. As long as Kotli Ajax, Ndali Polo Kuli, Bengumdano was wild, now Mdano Tandi Polo.
Yeah.
Always had a soccer ball. Dream soccer, soccer dreamer. But politically, Besit Masio Dala e Palfu. But he sends another Sazi Polo. So that Basus Nigama Cox, Maskaran Abelung, sensing a tribute. Abelung of a Nazi Polo. So melu be yeah, so lezo sinto lezo politically ineffective.
Yeah.
In prison, same thing. Soccer is run by gangsters. To be fielded there, you must sell your soul. We be cherry. And my coach was sodomizing boys, Emodapi. And young bona me light skin.
Yeah.
When I was 22, 24.
Yes.
You understand?
Not all.
Sunlight is gassy. The lap was Italian.
You're shy.
So good. I quit soccer.
Yeah.
Because I had to be substituted for no reason because it was East and West. I'm from the Northern Johannesburg and I was in the prison of Israel. Benoni, Boksburg, Foslo, Ras, Tema, whatsoever.
Yeah.
Then I had a further charge. Went to Sun City. Sun City, I've experienced the same thing. My homeboys, the big brothers, want to do the same thing.
Sure.
But I did two miracles. I tell the coach, keep a law, getting so good, and then I did that. I did the same miracle in Sun City. I was playing for his squad, as a Sun City.
Sure.
Maguze, Abo Chomosono, and Abo Acosta Palacia scouting for the talent by us, keep, I was Fagi. But Fagi into Anazab.
That's going to prison?
Yes. Chomosono and Acosta Palacios, Orlando Pirates.
What?
Yes. I had a dream with him, so that the Pirates or Rikesa Chiefs from prison. But okay, sabotage. Polo ran on my gangsters. 99 upumeta nyano yas. So I wrote a script, I formed a campus dance.
Wow.
Then I became a campus dance player. and then I was writing a script. But I met a guy called Julius Mabunda. He's passed away.
Yeah.
He was a script writer in prison. Mara abhala for kuhambisa isigwebo. Ngathi no, mina ngifuna ukubhala into ezoyenzeka kusasa uma bavula la. Give me a paper and a pen. Then I wrote a play. He stopped writing. He said, I'm a writer. That story, engisikhulumayo, you will find it in a book because I'm writing a book.
Okay, okay.
There's too much stories to tell. You don't have time to tell.
The gumboots got you, that's where you met.
Yes, the gumboots.
Yeah.
The gumboots is a part of this product.
So
ngikhule ngidlala iboots mina. From Alexandra, Tucson Youth Club. Iboots into yethu Alexandra. Ngithi Alexandra sikhula
sure.
Kunabo mathuta bhakete.
Yeah, yeah.
Stage amabhaca.
Yeah.
So iboots siyibone lapho. Then i-history yeboots. Sikhula ngayo thina into yasegazi.
Kanti a prison is okay breakthrough.
Yes, you know why? I said, let me do what I never liked
okay.
to do. Because what I like the most, it rejects me, which is soccer. Ngathi ngibheke ukuthi yini amanye ama talent wami. Ngaforma iboots, you know why? Bokuna lento bathi eat and lay, esiphuma phaka ngena.
Yeah.
Akuna ukuthi uzoyenza anything else. Then I was condemned. Then I requested good no today I will never be locked. But we are hlanya isiboshwa siboshiwa sifuna ukungeneja ngathi no, this is a correctional services, we are here to be rehabilitated. Ngamemagama ningitshela ukuthi I must graduate to be a tax so that when I come out I must be worse. Then I will do that if I have to.
Yeah,
because now I'm trying my best here.
Sure.
But idlali ngayidlala bamemeza iboshwa bangaprove go to the rehearsal room which was damaged with plumbing. My friend lobe ngoperator naye in a cell ngamnika itask ngathi ngitholela ama boots. Tholela ama overall, angifuni ma peanut butter, angifuni inyama, angifuni insango, angifuni izinkwa. Ngiyabona une power, you are connected, bring me boots. What are they old, left and left, ukuyafana. I wanna show you what am I going to do. Then I performed, then I became a messiah in prison. Then I was writing a script.
Abo Zakhe Mbuli, Joe Mafela, come to Sun City.
Yes.
And they hear about this.
Abo Freddy Gwala.
Yeah.
I was one-on-one with Joe Mafela. Ngimtshela my vision. Ukuthi mamela la baba. I see you on TV, I'm the next big thing. Mangithuma la, angisafuna ukubuya la. Uswanake is my friend.
Sure.
Joe Jimmy Mafela. Those
wow.
are my family friend today.
Wow.
When is he?
And you saw yourself out of prison as a bigger guy.
Yes.
The ex-con.
I told the inmates when I was in prison, Spekelele Izo one, Ekishini, ukuthi I'm the next Izo star.
Where now?
Yes.
Ah.
I told you.
The power of the spoken word. This man has changed a 3x4 room and he's speaking life.
Yes.
Saying, I'm going to be Izo Izo 2 superstar. And Lord, did he not live up to it? Israel Mateke Zulu's in the building, the touchdown 326. We are 7 minutes before the rush hour. When I tell you, God helps people that help themselves.
Amen.
The Israel Mateke Zulu podcast is taking anybody. My philosophy is simple, okay? If we are intentional in life about being progressive, when we have a call to action to say, here's Israel Mateke Zulu, saying we don't need to have 50 more kids going through imprisonment for them to discover who they are. To say, it ends with me. Let me rehabilitate that soul that is going to jump through your fence tonight and probably try to rob you because they have no any other option. Let's deal with that. We're not saying law enforcement cannot do it, but that is too late. Let's rehabilitate them before the act. There is nobody eligible to run that cause than my guest in studio right now. Your song when you are behind bars in prison, you listen to it and it just revives your spirit. What is that song?
That revived my spirit.
Yeah.
I came across Kumba Fire, prison music.
Okay.
Umunya angathi music kwabotsotsi.
Sure.
But that music talked to us. That is why when I do my music in each and every album,
yeah,
there will be a prison song. Ithi khumbule ngaphandle ngikhumbula mama no baba xolele nima bavazumba ha isiqalo sakho asesizinga lutho oleleni ma pa zumba pa ukuthi mangipheka ngewindo ngiyaka thixo somandla pa zumba ma ututu nojabu sebazoze bashade oleleni ma pa
ututu nojabu awuza.
Yes, I'm so lovely. I'm so excited. I'm like, oh, world
of Lindy
adding the backing.
Lindy, I'm not your
voice. Backing,
yeah.
I love it. All these
crazy ears. All the traffic there, and then those are the places.
You rescued the day because all the sisters had pledged 100K and not a single brother could match. Mm. Listen, Mr. Ntela, thank you for saving the day. Thank you.
Thank you, my brother.
I've been saying, what it took, you know what, guys? Beyonce was right. Who runs the world?
That's right. Yeah.
Who runs the world?
That's right.
Men of this nation. I was literally saying, what in the world is going on?
One thing about the women listeners of the touchdown.
Yes.
No, they pocket-wise, they have it going on.
They don't put their money where their mouth is.
They don't play. They don't play. And let me tell you something. If this show was to be live, like in public, let's say we come in live from, let me see, what, a restaurant, we come live from a botanical garden. Mm. Let's say we were doing a Valentine's special. Mm. Do you know the sisters who'll be there? How fly they look?
I mean.
How beautiful they are?
I mean.
In fact, when's Zagalanga Machita? You know there are so many single sisters. Are we running away from responsibilities?
Yeah, I think it's a disease, a pandemic that is spreading very fast. Abantu basafuna ukujola. There's a lot of problems in relationships. I want to put it straight.
Yeah.
People are afraid now to get married.
Hmm.
Because most of women, they were raised in a manner that a man is a provider.
Yeah.
So the men are suffering from financial pressure,
okay,
and then there's no voice for men.
Hmm.
And then based on my experience, if in a relationship there is no financial relationship, it's a problem.
Hmm.
And then men are scared to talk about money because you find that you buy a house, you buy a car, when a woman contribute in a house, it's when you know atenganje maybe I'm a ketin or a plumpo.
Sure.
Minor things.
Yeah.
When I upatali pond, the pond is 15K.
Sure.
Uzenge moto, indi itengwe uwe.
Yes, sir.
When you buy the major, the contribution yage tuti ni asebenza ni tu, and then into ni experience ile abafaza abaningi basebenza ile makubo. It's black tax. Abanye baba shate kubo. Makazo thola umshado wakho empela.
Yeah.
I phumi lento kuye yena uinveste kubo. So makafika kwakhe akasakwazi ukuinvesta because lapho makhona there's poverty, maybe unabubhuti or unabosisi abasebenzi usupporta lawo ma siblings.
Eish.
You understand? It affects a relationship. So abantu they prefer to be single. Ma single, right? No stress. Usoba nemali angeke uyiwaste ngoba uyazi ukuthi uyana udependanga. Financial relationship is very important.
Pila, I thought there's hope, my sister. Now I understand. Israel will be very hard in fact. You want to listen to the
Yeah.
Ha, unedlala lakhe.
Yeah.
I le rent, le bond.
Yeah.
Unemoto, fridge igcwele, kuna yonke into, kuna mayoga sip, yogurt.
Sibona hala iwan.
Sebenze metro.
Kumnandi. Ah, Marazin.
And then othando the way balibule ngakhona linama element lawa a oppressor abantu.
Yeah.
If you can ask somebody ukuthi what is love? I love mele ungena endlini ngo 7, I love kumele you know it feels like prison actually. It's so it's too much pressure. Abantu bafuna ukuba free.
Mina ngike ngayisho endlini ukuthi ungangishaye nge FaceTime. One. I want a video call. Satan ke loyo.
Fana nofa. Yeah, it's Warren G. Ho ho. Phethe ba lesikhaleni sithi Nate Dogg. Ngichilile bafethi Fringa. Escora 26. Yeah, 1745 no Tibo touch touch down. Ange kusenze next bafethi sifana ne 325 I. Bathi 3 minutes 25 seconds from home to town. Thamba la bagomusha.
Oh man, what a time to be alive. What a time to be alive. Ladies and gentlemen, even the chairperson of the board is here. The chairperson of SABC board. Ya feel on faith. How cuz it out I am. The chairperson of the board. Listen to me. Is saying wow.
Yeah, figure last lamp.
Sure. The signature baleke kakhulu.
Fika basigcinini, bakufela.
One is the fight you had, yeah. 2022, lost the amputation you had to deal with. You find out that you're dealing with a serious issue on your left leg. And most people might not even know this.
Yeah.
And you find out that it's late. Gangrene is a problem.
Yeah.
How did you find out, or at what point did you get proper diagnosis? And when you were told that you're gonna lose, it was first your toe.
Yeah, in the beginning, when I said Cape Town, yeah. I think I was shooting in Four Corners.
Sure.
So I was walking in a beach. It was my spare time. So, and then umponzo wami, wajiva ngubhekelele so. Wabona umuno uperforma, wena ungawuperformisanga.
What?
Yes.
Sure.
Ngubhekile so ungijayivela so.
Your toe?
Yes. And then after ngawuzwa something like an electric shock. Both inyawo zam so. Ngathi kune line at so.
No ways.
Okay, because we men and we've raised ukuthi we must be strong.
Yeah.
Yazi ukufa makufikile. Kubhekane nawe. Kuba nalento nje ukuthi ha yazi makwenzekile kwenzekile.
Ngiyakuzwa
kusho ukuthi vele bokubhalile ukuthi I was turning 40. So when that thing happened and then Brendan Daniel said to me, my co-actor, who lobe kadlala uFarrakhan, that Israel, you know when you turn 40, something strange will happen to you. Ngathi ufuna ukuthini? Athi something strange happened to me. What happened to you? Ngathi yena washaya ibasin ngama-jaws. So let this part yahlangana na this part. So ngayithatha light ngathi eh, but life begins at 40. If you more turn at 40, you'll see a miracle. So now that happened, but ngathi yazi ngiyafana man, yazi yonke into eyenzakala elifini ngiyafana, ngidlule entweni ezi-blind. So anything that comes, I think I've trained my brains
nice
to be constant
and strong.
So that everything engihlangana nayo ngoba ngumuntu ohlangana nezinto ezi-blind vele elifini.
Ngiyakuthola.
Then and then inyawo lami saqala sethi laba ne-tension, my left,
yeah.
And ngi-left vele mina. Sometimes ngi feel liba numb, ngathi igazi alikho. Mangifaka umpotshoze so, angithi kumele kubuye nge-speed.
Yes.
Hayi, lo mphobo le ayibuyi. And then umuntu ozenzelayo like ukuzwashela imoto. So when I bend my knees and polish ikhanda yami.
Yeah.
Sengiyastruggle ukusukuma.
Yo.
Anytime man.
Mm-mm.
Ngathi ngathi sokunenkinga la.
Mm.
Yazi ngiconsultile immediately when that thing happened.
Yeah.
Mangifika bathesta high blood sugar, none of those. Okay, nyanga. Hayi. Asiboni next, amathamba washo next. Hayi, kumele uthwase. Okay, ngathwasa 3 days. Hayi, idluzi aliveli.
Next.
Ngahamba mina ngathi no. And bathe ngingahambi. Maybe ngizofa uma ngingahamba lizongibulala ukuthi yazi mangifile ngifile.
Ngiyakuzwa ba.
Yeah, and then inyawo lami from the ankle up to the calf, to the knee.
Yeah.
Believe an attention. Sometimes you want to get liver ready, cause liama.
Yo.
So mhlolo nje umningi wenzakele. And then finally then I became worse. Ngiyangavuka ngingakwazi ukuhamba ngaba critical.
Yo.
So ithema ngeba critical, I couldn't walk. And then asked my friend took me to the doctor ngisenyangeni. Mabathi kuyathwaswa ngcono ukuthwaswa mfethu. Mabathi uyinyanga, mawuyinyanga uyinyanga, ayikho engizoyenza.
Yeah.
All right, mara zonke lezo zinto lezi angitholanga usizo.
Ukuthi yini inkinga?
Hayi.
Asikafiki.
Ngigulile azange ngathola i-medication. There was no solution.
How long is all of this?
And then it runs for 8 years. It happens for 8 years.
So all this time we see you doing all magic, you are in pain.
Yes.
Yo!
I was hiding leyo pain leyo ngisiqinisa. Mara ngifila ukuthi there's a problem.
My God.
Mara mangifuna usizo, I couldn't find help anyway.
My God.
Nyanga, mlungu, doctor, kuyafana.
Yeah.
So nto ini, akuzange ngithole help. And then, one of my best friends, umzwakhe esigodla athi no, ngiyigugulile le nto. This thing is gangrene. And then, yangicale ngomponzo.
Yeah.
Lo mponzo affected the next.
Sure.
The next, the next, the next.
Right.
And then, iyakhuphuka. Iyakhuphuka. Iyakhuphuka.
Asibambe lapho. Asibambe nje lapho.
A massive share of 3 million rand is up for grabs.
Man. We're gonna quickly talk about what do we need to do to avoid it.
Okay.
Because I generally think it's exercising, guys.
Yeah, I know. I got the solution at the later stage. Which is being what we're having here.
Which is?
Yabona la mponzo ngasikhathi ujayiva.
Yeah.
Bokumele bengimele ngicale esibhedlele. Esibhedlele bebazokhatha lo mponzo. Bese bayayivala.
Shit up, ladies and gentlemen, with probably one of the most iconic radio moments right now. And I want to put it out there because we need to help our brothers and sisters that are listening. Now, so zame yonke into, atwasa, everything.
Yeah.
And you had an opportunity to deal with this thing when the toe was dancing.
Yes.
And little did you know what the problem was.
Yeah.
How did you get to that point of realizing that, man, this is bigger than what I thought?
Yeah. When I went for amputation at Rob Ferrari Hospital in Mpumalanga,
yeah.
The doctor said to me,
I'm sorry, yeah. Super Dave, please assist.
So, can we just switch mics?
Yeah,
we're
going to bring it up into Israel, and I need everybody to hear this. This testimony will move you. All the 8 years of admiring his work, his craft on TV, he was dealing with the worst. Some of us don't even show up having a headache or having a stomach bug. Here's a man who was dealing with gangrene on set, and he killed every role. Wow. Talk about Chadwick Boseman. Yes, sir.
After 8 years,
yeah.
Rob Ferrari Hospital, let me give them the credit, including Nenyanga Lengi Yokuyolokuina.
Yeah.
That's a push. Baba, he's the one who took me to the clinic.
Yeah.
I'm on a solution.
Okay.
But the doctor said, if I firstly came to them while I was affected only on the small toes.
Yeah.
He was gonna cut the toes and stop it right there, so that it doesn't move.
Yes, sir.
But because I've delayed, I have to amputate below the knee, the knee. But my illness be lapha anywhere in the whole feet, behind the ankle.
I got you.
Yes. So when you're sick, go to the doctor.
Immediately.
Immediately, the first day, just go to the doctor. Before you believe with bad lawyer, go to the doctor.
Aye.
Because I got the help after 8 years to the doctor.
Yeah.
I went to sprints to the gangrene specialist. And it's very expensive. Keep in mind, I couldn't find help. I was worse. I cried 7 months every night.
Sure.
And it come when I'm alone. No sleeping. I feel in bed. You put your leg on top of bed, eating, shala panting, lale pants on the floor. I cried, ngazi ngenzini. and everybody must cry with me. Inyanga maziza bakhlaba ngesiba laphana, I need to grab someone. The stronger I am, the giant that you see.
Yeah.
I cry, my brother. I cry. Ngazinikela ngathi makumele ngihambe ngihambe uNkulunkulu.
Jesus.
Ngiyabonga. Ngiyenzile umsebenzi emhlabeni. Ngisizile abantu, ngiactile, ngiacte forever. Azangiripeata.
Yeah.
Ngibhekelele.
Thank you.
But I couldn't die.
Mm.
Yeah, mara bengizinikele mina. So the advice mawubona ngathi uvele isilonda siyacaka, hamba uye kudoctor. Yabona ngabe ngiye kudoctor, babe ngikhatha umponzo, bavale, ngicola icathulo zami. Manje ngiluze my genius leg. My left. My left, I can't dance the way I used to. I can't play campus dance. I can't kick a soccer ball. I'm restricted.
I got you.
I've transformed. But I've accepted.
Okay.
I don't know yet. Mara ngiluze my special part of my body, my magic feet. I had a magic feet, mina. Ni left, my educated left.
Yeah.
Mara angisana ile left, I don't know yet. That's the advice I give to the people.
But now this chapter,
yeah,
of your life, you've dedicated yourself,
yeah,
to a far deeper ministry.
Yeah.
You transformed.
Yes.
That's your body, but you're transforming lives now.
Yes, definitely.
Through the Israel Matseke Zulu
podcast.
Podcast movement.
Up close and personal. Yeah.
Baba.
All and Israel Matseke Zulu Foundation as well. Yeah.
Israel, I'm saying.
Israel Academy and Solutions.
Sometimes God has to maim us. You know, when you look at all the great characters in the Bible, how God had to deal with them. They have a story to tell, but it did not kill them.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, my brother, you are not built to break.
Yeah.
I'm not the one to give you anything motivational, your story on its own. The fact that you're sitting here and you walked in here. I mean, colors are confetti, I shy you like Italiano head to toe.
Yeah.
I appreciate the fact that nothing stopped you. Nothing stopped the power, the vivaciousness, the vigor in you. You hear, we have South Africa to save. You and I, we're going to roll up our sleeves,
yeah,
and go help every corner of the street in this country. And let's go reach out.
Yeah.
I thank you for today. I thank you for sharing this moment with us. We have work to do. And may God continue to pour in your life.
Amen. Salute to the Radio Metro. Now again, I'm an account number for Wonka Ma Donation, Lababa Plejayo. It's Winner Media FNP, check account, account number 630-2746-1283, branch code 251650, I repeat, 630-2746-1283, that's our account number for our production.
Hi. The book.